Hi guys, and welcome back to Real Life with Abby. My name is Abby Mbola. Thank you so much for stopping by. So if this is your first time on my channel, or you've been here before but have never subscribed, please consider subscribing by clicking on the red button and then click on the bell to turn on the notification so you can be notified whenever I post new videos. If you've already subscribed, thank you so much for coming back. It's really good to see you again. I appreciate you guys. I always appreciate you guys. I am going to be starting a series which I have titled Oh My God, OMG for short. In this series, I am going to be bringing you strange and unusual happenings from all over the world, including stories that have been sent to me by some of you guys. So guys, please don't hesitate to send me stories that you want me to feature. And don't forget to subscribe and turn your notification on as well, as these stories will be coming thick and fast, and they are going to be super interesting. So we start off with this one. My wife suddenly just fired my driver and get mad without informing me about it. I came home and she told me that they insulted her. Fast forward to 1 year later, I mistakenly cheated with her kid sister and she found out. I begged and begged my soul out. The only thing that I did not give her was my life, but she kept saying she was fine when I knew she was not. So recently, I called her into the room and went on my knees as usual to beg and beg again. I was even crying. All she did was laugh so loud. I felt it was getting to her and she was losing her mind. Then I held her hands and hugged her so tight. Do you know what she told me as I hugged her? She said that, baby, do you know why I fired our former gate man driver? I nodded my head and she said, it was because I slept with them. I pushed her away. Then she smiled and walked away. This morning, she told me it was a joke and she has forgiven me. I am really worried. Did she really do that? If she did, then I think we are done. Do you think I should investigate further or just let sleeping dogs lie? This has been haunting me. I don't have peace. So there you have it guys, a double-edged sword. The hunter becomes the hunted. What is it with some of these men anyway that makes them think they can cheat, say sorry, and that will be the end of it? And do we believe what the wife said, or is she just playing with his head? Let me know what your thoughts are in the comment section. And please don't forget to subscribe and share this video with your friends and family. And I shall see you in the next video. Thank you for watching. Bye.